Gotta say, excuse me. Alex, over here. Come on. Alex. Hi.
Say hi to the camera, buddy.
Hi.
Hi to the camera. Would you like to carry
me? Okay, go. You gotta hold it, Ned.
Does your arm get a little tired from carrying it sometimes too? Kids can be a handful, I see. I held them for 2 minutes.
Perfect. No, I'm doing videos. Yeah. Alex, what are you looking at? Oh, he loves it. Yeah, this one's good. And then the small mammals are my favorite.
My favorite too.
Down there.
Or small mammals. What's in there? Small mammals.
Small mammal? That's bats and nocturnal.
Yeah.
It's all dark.
That's really dark shit.
That the next one is all dark and haunted.
Are you scared of that?
Yeah.
You're from the Philippines. You had those some way scarier than that. What's the scariest thing you've seen in the Philippines? Like,
there are none in Manila.
So the zoo came from, it's got to be interesting to you, but it can't be that interesting. You're from tropical. So have you seen anything like... We're going to look at the reptiles. Do you believe the reptiles? Oh, wait, push this.
Here, I got it. I got it.
Just sit. Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
You'll see it later if we get it. Oh, she likes milkfish. Is it?
Yeah.
Right up there. You should. Mexicans eat, it's eaten everywhere in the world, tilapia.
Yeah, right?
Yeah. It's not just fish.
I want to show you these fish. When you see these fish, I want to see if you can gut them.
You watch them do it there.
Yeah.
They do it right there for you.
Where? Yeah, the Asian store.
The store we go to, yeah. They're really good at it.
I seen her do it. She looks good.
I'm going to try and get some video here of everything. Alex. Hello. That there's an alligator, caiman. Or Chinese alligator. Chinese alligator. Yeah, it is. Oh my God, wow.
Right?
Can you get that fish right there?
That's big.
Would you get that?
No.
So if I caught that and you wouldn't get it?
Fish.
No? You wouldn't get that fish for me if
fish,
I caught it?
Fish, Rocco, that's fish.
No.
You wouldn't try?
Alex, fish.
It's hard.
Yeah,
that's like a trophy fish though.
Yeah, look at that.
These looked a lot bigger when I was younger. You know what I mean? But they're still cool, like that one's really big.
Bow.
Oh, there's a big one coming.
Yeah, we gotta try it as well. Yeah, these fish over here, they look a lot bigger now.
This take costs a lot of money to maintain.
Yeah, for sure. They gotta get funding from the
city. It's Milwaukee Zoo.
So do our tax...
County. Milwaukee County Zoo.
So do our tax dollars pay for it?
Milwaukee County tax.
So, how do they drain this water then?
They don't. It's filtered. We gotta go over here. There's big fish over here. Yeah, we're probably gonna be here a while. You're gonna have to go out there and move the car.
Okay, no problem.
Ain't nothing to do at home.
Do you remember what time we got here?
Yeah, by 12:15 you need to go out there. It's right there, it ain't far. Go out, go left one block, the car, you'll see it on the other side.
Oh.
That was a good capture.
Yeah, it was.
I don't know what that was all about.
What kind of fish do you think this is?
One of the, I don't know. It's musky, maybe. There they are. You gotta get the stroller.
He likes the...
I want you to do everything.
He likes the alligator.
Really? Oh, my favorite cichlids.
Somewhere else by the Australian one.
I thought they had a big one in here, didn't they?
I like the Australian
doesn't get any better than these for cichlids.
Mama! Mama!
That's like a screensaver right there.
Imagine a live screensaver like that. But obviously it would take up a lot of battery. But
yeah, they're not worth it.
Can you? Your phones can still do that, right? Live screensavers? I don't think anybody does it though.
It takes up too much battery.
Yeah. I remember when it first came out, everybody was doing it, but yeah, like you said, take away from the battery.
I like these blue striped ones here. It's just beautiful.
That's piranha. Oh, there's our piranha. Piranha.
Where?
Right here.
Speedy, deedy, deedy, deedy.
Red belly piranha.
Sick. Yeah, they really don't even, they don't even eat humans like that at all.
Nope.
Not at all.
Hey, let's find them.
Yeah, I want to be like...
Where's the stroller?
Oh, the stroller's here.
Does she got the stroller? Do you like?
Yeah.
Oh.
You like that, Alex? You like the fish, Alex?
A big catfish?
Wow.
Fish.
Fish.
Fish, Rocco, fish.
Look at that thing down there.
He almost go out.
Yeah.
Huh? He went out?
Yeah.
Trying to get out?
Yeah.
Get a smile on the way out. Oh, he's getting tired. Alex Rocco.
Alex.
He wants to get out.
Okay, go on.
Hey,
yeah, can't.
Oh, I can.
Thank you. That was getting, cool.
Are you getting tired? Your arms?
Yes.
Your back, huh? You need like a back.
Alex Rocco.
Every day.
Here, whatever you need to carry him, let me carry him.